So here's a little easy tip you can try on the doubling bag. So pretty much after a jab, I'm gonna slip out, do a left power punch, whether it's a hook or uppercut. And after a straight right, I'm gonna slip out again, either a straight right or come back with an uppercut. And I'm gonna be using my 1-2s as a base. So what I mean by that, and 1-2s going. Now, working the slips. Try it out.